do it. I didn't want to do it.
I hate it. I use it, though, twice a day.
You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it.
You may not believe this. My name is Granny Goose.
Men. Look, you see, my shave cream now comes in lime, too.
Marvelous. Absolutely marvelous.
You made me happy sometimes. You made me glad. But there were times, sir, you made me feel so sad.
I'm sad because tricks are for kids.
I hate Qantas.
Don't forget, tuna.
The one and only cereal that comes in the shape of animals.
Laura Scudder's potato chips are the noisiest chips in the world.
You made me sigh, cause I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you.
Chief, you could have me rubbed out, but you got bad breath. Bad breath!
I sure hope this new band spray deodorant works.
You hope it works.
You're grand. That's true. Yes, I do. Deed, I do. You know I do.
As a matter of fact, kids, they're great.
Look for this M on each piece.
I must tell you what I'm feeling. The very mention of your name sends my heart reeling. You know.
There's one thing I hate is a noisy commercial.
And now, your hosts for The Real Thing, TV's greatest commercials for Ed McMahon and Ann Jillian.
Five-card draw. Winner takes all. What do you have?
Kings. How many?
One.
How unfortuitous. And I thought he was bluffing.
A Chevrolet drive is an invitation to a beautiful world. And she's a part of it. Magic, all silver and gold. An excursion to Never Neverland, where she is a queen in her luxurious coach.
Good evening and welcome to the most expensive show on television.
Wait a minute. Here we're doing a show about commercials and you start right off with some false advertising.
It's not false advertising. It just depends on how you look at things.
The most expensive show on television, how do you figure?
Well, if the average 30-second TV commercial costs about $125,000 to make today,
yeah.
And we have approximately 250 commercials or pieces of commercials on the show tonight,
yeah.
Well, then do you know how much potential production value we have on this show?
Offhand, I'd say $31,250,000 worth.
That's correct. I guess that even makes the Thornbirds look cheap, cheap, cheap. And you know what the people are going to get for their money?
Yes, a look at some of the greatest food commercials ever made. The finest in foreign advertisements. The tale of designer jeans, happy holidays, jingles, and classics of all time.
And one of the most expensive star lineups you've ever seen.
Listen to this. Bob Hope, Lucille Ball, Desi Arnaz, Dom DeLuise, Jimmy Durante, Tony Randall, and a few amazing surprises.
Sounds like a bargain to me.
You're right. So let's start with this classic from the bug-eyed comedy genius, Marty Feldman.
When we return, we will tantalize your taste buds with the most mouth-watering morsels and tempting tasties ever to appear on the tube.
Now, speaking of tempting tasties, the sacrifices one must make in this profession. I bring on the goodies, my little chickadee.
Mm-hmm. Goodies has nothing to do with it, dear.
For the first time in his life, he's struggling,
having a hard time in math. He needs help. He can get that help with the home computer from Texas Instruments. It has more educational cartridges than any other computer. They challenge, encourage, make learning fun. The home computer from Texas Instruments. It can give your child a head start in school that could last a lifetime.
Wave after wave, it builds up and crashes down. The uncontrolled cough. No cough medicine you can buy, from the oldest to the newest, can give you the unique cough suppressant in Benelin, developed by Park Davis, introduced to families by doctors for over 30 years for effective control of the uncontrolled cough. Benelin, same full strength, today available without prescription. From Park Davis, helping your pharmacist and your doctor help your health.
Because our viewers have exhibited such good taste, we thought it appropriate to include a section on food.
Ah, yes, a veritable symphony of succulent savory.
Has certainly cooked up all sorts of ways to sell food.
Actually, a lot of work goes into making food look irresistible in commercials. There are food designers whose very art is to make your mouth water and your stomach rumble.
That's right. And believe me, Ed is certainly known for his appreciation of fine art.
Do you mind? These people happen to be the Michelangelos of the mushroom burgers, the Cezannes of the cereal bowls, and the Picassos of the pizza parlors.
Sugardale presents 39 kinds of cold cuts that make sandwiches sing.
When bologna, it's salami
coming through the rye. Sugardale has 39 delicious kinds to try.
Dessert kitchens of 6 and 12 and 16 ounces for day.
The tongue is the taste barometer of the faith. Are you okay? It tells you if something is rotten and when something is truly wonderful. You understand that screaming yellow Zonkers here is a fantastic butter-glazed popcorn snack. This is exactly why Zonkers adored by every tongue and every lip and every face and cut that out and every person and...
Oh, Tom, what are you doing?
I'm doing nothing.
Is that a Tootsie Pop?
No.
Yes, it is.
The Finders Keepers.
Well, can we see it a minute?
Okay, but you gotta promise you won't bite.
Oh, we promise. We promise.
And now, from Budweiser, the taste buds.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Brain. Hey, guys, the munchies are coming.
I want this Spanish peanut. There's only one thing bad about the munchies.
Yeah, the dreaded dry mouth.
Oh, but don't you love the cure? Yeah.
Budweiser.
From the guns comes Quaker Puffed Wheat, nature's energy food made delicious. Quaker Puffed Wheat, shot from guns.
Its naturally sweet taste reminds me of wild hickory nuts.
That's oatmeal.
Right. But it says here it's maple-flavored oatmeal. Tell you what. I'll be an aeroplane. You be the hangar. Open the door. Here it comes. Loaded with delicious maple-flavored maple.
What's this stuff? Some cereal. It's supposed to be good for you. Did you try it?
I'm not going to try it. You try it.
I'm not going to try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't need it. He hates everything.
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
When McDonald's gave the news one beautiful morn, every hamburger fan had a thrill. Said a new kind of hamburger's about to be born.
Will it be a boy or a grill? Well, it was Big Mac, Big Mac, Big, Big Mac.
Just excellent. How about lunch?
Same place.
Same place.
Same thing.
Same thing.
May I help you?
A cheeseburger, please.
Talk into my nose, please.
Cheeseburger.
I'd like a Wiener Schnitzel Super Deluxe Hamburger for my sonny.
Yes, I'd like a hamburger with extra tomatoes, no pickle, no onion, and...
Step aside.
Step aside.
Step aside.
Please, step aside.
Step aside.
Kindly step aside.
Same place.
Same place.
Same place.
Same place.
Same place.
Louder, please.
A cheeseburger.
Give him a double.
Cheese?
Yeah.
Tomatoes?
Yeah.
Onions?
Sonny doesn't like onions.
Pay at the cashier.
That's it. What does that mean?
Same place.
Same place.
Same thing.
Same thing.
Do you like it, Sonny? Don't talk with him out.
Eating at some Mexican restaurants is like playing with fire.
Mamma mia, that's a spicy meatball.
Everybody's in the biscuit business these days. You've probably tried some of them and found some of them a little heavy.
When it's Wednesday night, you knock off work and leave the other guys behind. Cause you know your wife's cooking with Hunt's tomato sauce and you can't get it out of your mind. Her Wednesday specials make the whole week bright, so you're always on time on Wednesday night. That thick, pouring, good taste and all out tomato sauce and absolutely flavorful as fast cooking dinner, making red, rich tomato taste and positively husband pleasing Hunt's sauce and Wednesday night as special dinner time stop.
That's Heinz Wordle Finch Port.
Mmm. Good cracker.
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Oh, shrimp.
Shrimp.
Popcorn, peanuts, and glaze lovers, eat more fiddle faddle.
Shrimp.
Shrimp. Do I want that lemon?
Yummy, 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 I got love in my tummy, and I feel like I'm loving you. You're such a sweet thing, good enough to eat.
Deliciously crunchy and chewy and nutty and sweet.
It tastes great. I can't believe I ate the whole thing.
Neither can I. I'm surprised you left the box. You know, just when those glorious images of food have whipped our taste buds into a frenzy and we're reaching for the refrigerator door, along comes another wave of commercials that stops us cold.
I can't believe I ate the whole thing.
You don't feel bad? We'll work that pizza off in no time. Dieting and fitness are big business. Thin is in. But if fat is where you're at, don't be discouraged. Health is only a commercial away.
I can't believe I ate the whole thing.
It seems like clinical tests have proven that everything you like is hazardous to your health. As a result, people are being required to modify their habits.
When you're watching your weight, too much of even a good thing can be a no-no.
No, no, yeah.
nicht. You got to go on a diet.
Oh, diet for me.
Good cottage cheese blitz diet is delicious. And you lose pounds practically overnight.
Good cottage cheese, you say?
Or we're finished.
Roly poly, you're gonna be eating all the sweet stuff with the high calorie. Well, a no sugar sweetie is waiting for you. Big fat peaches and some apricots too.
I'll have shrimp cocktail, duck with orange sauce, salad with French dressing, baked potato.
Have you noticed how often you're surrounded by glass these days? You're living in the golden age of girl watching.
Peel me a salad.
When you're on a diet, everything reminds you of cheesecake. Now you can have your cake and diet too.
What have you got to lose? What have you got to lose? Is it tough to lose an inch, a pinch, or a pound or two?
How many of you can say, in all honesty, that you have carried through on your pledge to each other to give up junk food? Excellent.
Diet Frank's the one to choose. Got to taste it, call it true. What have you got to lose? What have you got to lose?
Suck it in.
It is sucked in.
What have you got to lose? What have you got to lose? What have you got to lose? What have you got to lose?
You've been wonderful, sticking to your humble dish of dessert instead of gorging on banana cream pie and brownies. You deserve a reward.
Think there's a message here for you? In the shape you're in.
Roly poly, you'll never be eating all the sweet stuff with the low calorie. Cock of the Walk is the name of the brand. Look out, fruits for the Weight Watching Band.
I feel like I lost 5 pounds.
I feel like I found it.
Hey, do you jog?
No, I have a man that does that for me.
Oh.
Well, no matter what shape you're in, this next classic commercial has a message just for you.
And your stomach.
No matter what shape your stomach's in. Shape your stomach's in. When it gets out of shape, take Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer relieves the flutters, calms the nervous feeling, relieves heartburn, relieves the stuffy feeling, and relieves a headache. Fact is, today in 1967, nothing works better than good old Alka-Seltzer. Nothing.
When we come back, we'll tickle your funny bone with some great foreign classics and tingle your fancy with the sexiest collection of jean ads ever allowed on the screen.
Tickled and tingled all at once? I can't wait.
You're looking at the unique aerodynamic design of the new 84 Ford Tempo. But come on in for the inside story. Tempo has more driver legroom than an Audi 5000. There's a clear view of the instrument cluster. Driver's controls and storage areas are fingertips away. And Tempo's interior actually has more rear room than the Mercedes 300D. The new Ford Tempo.
Pick up the tempo of your life.
Have you driven the best-built American cars? Have you driven a Ford lately?
This is gonna be a fabulous party.
Here's the Canada Dry.
Everything's gotta be just right for our best friends.
Can't wait.
It's gonna be great.
Just for us.
So let it all begin.
Aren't you ready for Canada Dry?
Tell you what, you get down a half mile shaft, it's dark, damp,
About 12 million ton of rock on top of you. And you get you a headache. Buddy, you better have you some Anacin. Yes, sir.
Anacin. More medicine than any regular strength pain reliever.
More medicine, that's good. What's better is not having no more headache down in the hole.
Anacin.
Monday, Johnny's a joker as he plays some classic practical jokes on his Hollywood friends. But can they take it? Johnny Carson's greatest practical jokes.
Then a young girl's dream of stardom leads her into a world of sex peddlers.
They're trying to make me a prostitute.
Ann Jillian and Jennifer Jason Leigh are Girls of the White Orchid Monday. Tuesday, it's a two-hour blowout for the A-team, and that means double the trouble. There would have been more, but somebody ate the script. 2 hours of the A-team. Then it's lullabies for Laura, now that she has a baby.
I don't believe it.
He's mine.
But who's the father? It couldn't be Remington Steele? Tuesday.
Be there.
There was a time when the only people to wear blue jeans were teenagers, laborers, and cowboys. And the reason they were worn had nothing to do with fashion.
But then, plain old jeans became designer jeans. And when sales skyrocketed, the sponsors were anything but blue.
Who would have imagined that a person could gain automatic status by wearing someone else's brand name on their derriere?
Well, the public certainly got behind it. And the biggest fashion boom in history was created.
The end result?
They've got the look. We want to know better.
Ooh la la.
The nice thing about your skin is that it fits your body so well. It's always comfortable to knock around in, and it always looks great on you. But even though you can work and play in it, there's still one problem with your skin. It doesn't come in blue.
The problem with some designer jeans is that they're not designed for comfort. They can be too tight, too stiff, or pinch in all the wrong places.
I have a terrific figure. 24-inch waist, slim, sexy.
Me too.
And I live in jeans.
Me too. I'm very into attitudes. I have dozens of them sort of hovering in the closet in my room. They're all part of a world I created for myself. But I'm never really sure who I am in that world. Is there a real me inside?
Calvin Klein jeans.
Or am I only what you see?
If you think you're getting out of here dressed that way, you're wrong.
Hey! Hot pants! Smoking! Hot pants make you shoot yourself. Good God, you won't write. You got the only love left. Hey, so brother, if you think of losing that feeling, then don't. Cause a woman got you for what you got.
I don't like the way guys look at you when you're dressed like that. Take them off.
Get down. The girl over there with funky pants on. She can do the chicken all night long. But I like hot pants. Hey, I like hot pants.
When you dress like that, you can make me do anything.
Hot pants! Hot pants! Hot pants! Hey! Good God, you look much.
You know, some of the most beautiful, creative, and humorous commercials are made in foreign countries. And even though we don't understand the language, the quality speaks to us loud and clear. There are so many good ones, it's hard to pick just a few.
Yeah, well, as I always say, too much of a good thing can be wonderful.
A warning to anyone who tries a new Harvest Crunch Bar from Quaker. They're extremely nutty. There's nuts, rolled oats, nuts, whole wheat, honey, and nuts in New Harvest Crunch Bar from Quaker. Watch out for the squirrels.
Con esta prueba, Sanio va a demostrar la calidad de imagen de sus televisores en color. ¿Ve? Antes de escoger, pida que le enseñen un Sanio. Después, decida. Todo se ve bien en un Sanio, incluso el precio.
You know the feeling. Stuffy head, nagging cough. And your throat feels like it's on fire. When your throat's on fire, why not try Allen's Anticol? With menthol, thymol, vitamin C, and a soothing cold-relieving center. Anticol. It can help put out the fire in your throat.
ナショナルネオハイトップ高層ビルに挑戦。豊か長持ち力持ちナショナルネオハイトップ。
I'd like some of that.
C'est l'heure du BN. Après l'école, les batteries sont à plat. Eh bien, un BN, c'est tout ce qu'il faut pour redémarrer. BN, le 4 heures à moteur.
Right, lads. Soon be there. Jackets on.
Hey, Sarge, when we get there, it will be butter, won't it? It won't be anything else.
Don't you worry, lad. Trust your sergeant major.
Yes, Sarge. It's got to be butter, ain't it?
Only the best for my lads. Your butter's made from your cow's cream, and, well, you can taste the difference, son. It's all right, lads. It's butter. No buts. It's got to be butter.
太陽が育んだみずみずしさを明かりたちは夜のものにしてしまった。もう明るくするだけが明かりの仕事ではありません。夜をさまざまに演出するナショナルの明かり。 柔らかな光パナボール電球、エネルギーを節約するシリカ電球。明かりを作って半世紀、ナショナルの明かり。
Oh, what do you think of those foreign commercials?
Oh, I think they're wonderful. I was also thinking, if we in America call a commercial made somewhere else a foreign commercial, do the people in a foreign country call a commercial made in America a foreign commercial?
I guess they do. So, for all you folks living in foreign countries, we have some wonderful foreign commercials coming up, made right here in America, and featuring some of Hollywood's biggest stars.
But first, we have a very special surprise. See if you can spot one of America's finest actors in this commercial.
He might have been a rebel without a cause, but he was also a giant.
He's only three, and already he's reaching out, seeking, and looking to you to point the way. Now is when a Texas Instruments home computer can give him a real head start. With more educational cartridges than any other computer, they challenge, encourage, make learning fun. The home computer from Texas Instruments. Don't put it off.
In a ball game, I don't care how much I sweat. But off the field, I want to feel nice and dry. That's why I use Speed Stick Super Dry Antiperspirant. Speed Stick's the white stick. Gives me effective protection in just a few strokes. Helps fight wetness and odor all day.
Get the wide stick for protection. Speed Stick Super Dry Antiperspirant. Also by Menon.
A man never forgets the woman who made him feel like a million.
Millionaire cologne and aftershave.
By Menon.
Don't touch that dial. We'll be back in a while.
Next, Brothers Battle on the Yellow Rose, when a sinister plot by Hollister drives a dangerous wedge between Roy and Chance. Next.
You won't believe your eyes. You won't believe your ears.
Buffy with a sleeve bomb.
When Joan Rivers hosts tonight's Saturday Night Live.
Oh, come on!
A very special message to those in love from Lux Bond, Green & Stevens. When you have something special to whisper to a woman, whisper it beautifully with diamond earrings from Green & Stevens. But don't be surprised if she wears them doing everything she does, going everywhere she goes, and with anything she wears. So when you have something special to say, whisper it beautifully with diamond earrings from Green & Stevens.
Catch WKRP in Cincinnati, weekdays at 5 on 30.
Our next segment relates to stars.
I can relate to stars. Matter of fact, some of my finest relations have been with stars.
You don't say.
Yes. I even wrote a poem for the occasion.
Twinkle, twinkle, famous stars, selling soap, a food, a cars, shining on our screen so bright. We're glad to have you here tonight.
Oh, that's wonderful.
At night in New York, all the stars come out.
The lady is from Virginia.
But I love New York. I love New York.
I love New York, especially in the evening.
Don't dump on New York. If you're a New Yorker, sweep it. Bag it. Can it. Don't dump on New York.
Drive that well?
Texaco is privileged to have been your ticket to the opera for over 40 years. Sing on.
In between the sad songs that I sang all night long, it's so nice to leave the show. Cool my throat, have a cold, don't you know?
This salad is terrific.
Gee, it's easy when you live in a garden.
But there's something new and deliciously crunchy.
It's Bacos from Betty Crocker Kitchen.
Eve, you're a great little cook. Hereafter, make all my salads with Bacos.
Okay, tomorrow I'll make a fruit salad.
That means leaving out everything that's artificial. Artificial coloring, artificial flavoring. But what you leave in are naturally good things like bran, sunflower seeds, honey. And if you're Kepler years, you end up with new Sunny Honey bread. It costs a little more, but when you consider what we leave out, it's worth it. Keplinger's bread. May I spell that for you? B-R-E-A-D.
What have you got in bed with you?
It's a Boeing 707.
Look at that scale. Isn't that fabulous?
Oh, Elliot. Get that airplane out of bed.
Rhoda, please go to sleep.
Ow! The propeller.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get me that green bottle.
Excedrin?
I have an Excedrin in it. I hear tell men are such animals. Well, listen to what this tigress can tell. Start stalking and see. Go on, set yourself free. You'll be ready to sing like me. You say, here comes a tigress. Here comes a tigress. Tigress cologne, because men are such animals. Here comes a tigress.
I want to see who has the nerve to get into that.
13?
No, mine's a Coco convertible.
You know, I could probably get that guy the money for a new car in 24 hours.
Legally?
Sure, I work for Manufacturers Hanover.
Yeah, but you wouldn't give that guy a loan, would you?
You wouldn't guess it to look at me, but I'm Gertrude. The guy that writes Gertrude's gossip column. I'm here in this nightclub to get an exclusive photo of a famous couple. Those sly little devils. They're holding hands at that table over there. As usual, I'll have only one chance to get my picture with Blue Dots. I'd never miss. Excuse me, they're leaving. Hi. Well, I got my picture. If only I could get my camera back.
Well, it's that time of the year when you can get a Hubert doll at the Harris Bank. You know, you can never have too many Hubert dolls, because you can never save too much money.
Great nuts breakfast time.
Good. Crunchy little nuggets bursting with nut sweet flavor.
Well, first we got to exercise.
How all?
You want your post-grape nuts?
Barn.
Come on.
A grape nuts breakfast fills you up, not out. Fills you up, not out.
Whoever said underwear has to be white anyhow? People come in colors, don't they? So I'm flipped that Jockey is doing something about it in a big way. Giving us underwear in so many colors and styles that the mind boggles. Including some numbers that not only look like paint jobs, but fit like them. Listen, I'm hip that underwear is a small thing. But isn't it nice that we're finally getting a little freedom of choice around here?
Olé!
Pardon me, sir. Are you a flamenco dancer?
No, I'm an upholsterer. I'm just doing this to shake everything down to make more room for Lay's potato chips. Olé!
Where did you get this Westinghouse catalog?
Westinghouse? It's not Westinghouse. It's Westinghouse.
Now, it just so happens that I studied English grammar in Cuba.
No.
When the G is followed by an H-O, like in G-H-O-S-T, ghost. G-H-O, you say go. There is no H.
Well, if you keep calling it Westinghouse, there'll be plenty of H.
They finally made a car big enough for Durandy.
You know, folks, when you're built like me, you can't get just any old new car. You gotta get one with all kinds of extra room. Especially extra breathing room for the old schnozzola. Plenty of headroom and lots of legroom. This car also has big bucket seats, contoured to my contours. And folks, when I say that this car is big enough for Durante, that also means it's big enough for a little companionship. Good night, folks. A-dink-a-dink-a-dink.
Sometimes an actor develops such a memorable character that it's hard to think of him in any other way.
This also holds true for actors in commercials. In our next classic commercial, you'll see that wonderful character actor Jack Gilford, who became Mr. Cracker Jack to millions of Americans.
Commercials ever made revolve around our holidays. Those times of the year that bring out the warmth and love and joy in all of us.
We'll show you precisely what we mean when we return.
What you are about to see is not science fiction. It's Seiko Sport Tech. For the serious runner, an amazing multifunction training watch with detachable cable release. There's the world's first analog quartz chronograph. Seiko watches to time competition sports. And an incredible watch you talk to that talks back.
Talks back.
Seiko Sport Tech. Welcome to the 21st century. Seiko watches and clocks at your authorized dealer.
Wendy's baked potatoes are
hot.
Wendy's stuffs them all kinds of ways.
Hot.
Like with cheese.
Ooh, what a tease.
Chili and cheese. Bacon and cheese. Broccoli and cheese.
Wendy's.
Sour cream and chives.
That makes five.
Wendy's stuff. Baked potatoes. They're hot. For Wendy's kind of people.
Spray your air freshener and what do you get? Fresh and wet. Wet and messy spray. That's why Renews have invented Fresh and Dry. Look, it sprays dry. Now, fight odors in the air without wet spray falling everywhere. Fact is, Fresh and Dry is so dry, you can even freshen rugs, drapes, and upholstery directly without staining. Why spray fresh and wet? And now there's Fresh and Dry.
The first dry spray air and fabric deodorizer. New from Renews It.
Before you slip into that slip, before you slide on those hose, before you put on anything at all, Caress. Before you dress, Caress isn't a soap. It's the body bar with bath oil. Caress can't dry your skin the way soap can. Gives you the soft you just can't get from soap. After all, shouldn't your skin be softer than anything that goes next to it? Before you dress, Caress.
It begins around Thanksgiving and runs to the first of the new year, that period of time when the hope for peace and the comfort of good fellowship seems to burst forth in all of us, regardless of our ethnic or religious background.
It's a time for childlike wonder and a rediscovery of the true values and priorities in life.
I'd like to buy the world a home, furnish it with love, grow apple trees
First day of Christmas, guess what I gave to me? One stomach leaping, one head a throbbing, the office party. A desk full of bills, 12 relatives, and a plop, plop, and a fizz, fizz.
Merry Christmas! It's a joy to serve Wilkins coffee to so many people at Christmas.
It's a joy to you. You're not pulling the sled.
We work our little hoofies right down to the quick. All of us under. You probably think I'm just another reindeer. Wrong-o. I am an undeer. I help the man from Oncola deliver 7-Up every Oncola season when everybody needs more 7-Up to serve all their friends.
Hey, Joey. Joey.
What?
He's downstairs.
Nobody downstairs, Arnold.
There is Joe.
Picture in an instant. You'll love the Kodak Colorburst 250 with built-in flash.
Joey, Joey, look!
Wow!
Santa Claus.
Are you watching me now? My daddy said that nobody ever saw what you really look like, but I bet I know. So when I give him this picture of you, he'll smile.
Late, late again. It's a week I'm not looking forward to.
And your coffee? Oh. Honey, try and relax. It's Christmas time.
Merry Christmas.
Come on. Does it come? Hey, look what I made for you.
Honey, I'm really late. I'll look at it tonight, okay?
Santa Claus, Santa, do you hear me now? What I want for Christmas is a new pair of ice skates. And a sled, but most of all, I want my daddy.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some are gone, and some remain. All these places had their meanings, with lovers and friends I still can recall. Some are dead and some are loved them all. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you.
It'd be nice if we celebrated life all year round.
Yes, indeed. But the Christmas season is not the only cause for celebration. There's Washington's birthday, and of course, that day that we honor that great Italian.
Frank Sinatra's birthday?
Oh, him too, but I was thinking more of Christopher Columbus.
Well, history was never the same after this classic commercial.
I, Columbus, claim this.
Hey, you, paleface. Oh, don't bother me. I'm discovering America. Lay's potato chip. Betcham, you can't eat them, just them. One. I'll have another. Me say, just one. So you did. Look, here comes the Mayflower.
Lay's potato chips, so thin, so light, so crisp, you can eat a million of them, but nobody can eat just one.
Delicious.
In a moment, our musical hit parade of jingles.
That's right. So if you have to jingle, do it now. We wouldn't want you to miss a single note.
A
I'll never forget the day I closed the Relco deal and the way those airport cheeseburgers went to work on my stomach. Then there was the mad dash for gate 56. My career was at stake and my temples were throbbing. Tums, Rolaids, or aspirin alone couldn't do it all. I needed big relief fast. Alka-Seltzer neutralizes the excess acid your stomach has churned out and speeds relief your aching head.
I got big relief.
Hotchkiss, we're watching you.
And a big raise.
For the first time in his life, he's struggling, having a hard time in math. He needs help. He can get that help with the home computer from Texas Instruments. It has more educational cartridges than any other computer. They challenge, encourage, make learning fun. The home computer from Texas Instruments. It can give your child a head start in school that could last a lifetime.
Sunday, Paul Newman is the cop, caught between the code of silence and his conscience. When he witnesses a brutal murder in Fort Apache, the Bronx, Sunday. A young girl's dream of stardom leads her into a world of sex peddlers.
They're trying to make me a prostitute.
Ann Jillian and Jennifer Jason Leigh are girls of the White Orchid, Monday.
It was the hardest day of my life. I'd have to leave college, not because of my grades, because of money. I'd never be a doctor.
When bright young minds can't afford college, America pays the price. But the United Negro College Fund works to keep college affordable at 42 predominantly black colleges.
Thanks to the United Negro College Fund, today I'm Dr. Linda Doty White.
Support the United Negro College Fund. A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
Portions of tonight's show were brought to you by the home computer from Texas Instruments. It can give your kids a head start that could last a lifetime.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Even if the bells don't ring, the jingle's here to stay.
And here are some of the catchiest.
I hear it in the daytime. I hear it in the night. I hear it when it's raining and when the sun is bright.
Maybe.
There goes that call again, that friendly, cheerful call again, for the finest beer of all again, Carling's Black Label Beer.
Now go get Pepsi for the Pepsi Bounce, more bounce to the ounce, more bounce to the ounce. Go get Pepsi for the Pepsi Bounce, more bounce to the ounce with Pepsi. Boop, 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 boop. By Pepsi.
For your teeth.
For just a few dollars more than the lowest price.
cars. The dependable Dodge is the best by far.
Rice, Aroni, the San Francisco treat. Rice, Aroni, the flavor can't be beat.
See the USA in your Chevrolet. America is asking you to call. Drive your Chevrolet through the USA. America's the greatest land of all.
Well, my little kumquat, when it comes to appearing on television, I would usually say, all things considered, I would rather be in Philadelphia.
But in this case, I'm delighted I was right here with you. A wonderful evening. Too bad it's over. It was thrilling.
Well, you know what they say. A thrill a day keeps the chill away. I was just warming up.
Then perhaps I might interest you in a small libation. Out of camera range, of course.
Well, I don't drink, but perhaps there is something I can interest you in. Also out of camera range.
Good night, everybody.
Would you have in mind watching some more commercials, perhaps?
Next on The Yellow Rose, it's brother against brother as Jeb Hollister's plot to destroy the rose plants a seed of hatred in Chance and Roy. And later tonight, find out what becomes a semi-legend most when funny lady Joan Rivers hosts Saturday Night Live. Tomorrow, Kit's identity crisis leads Michael into a fender bender showdown on Knight Rider, followed by Paul Newman in the NBC Network movie premiere, Fort Apache, The Bronx. Be there.
Knowing that humor is all the rage in commercials these days, we decided to take a stab at it ourselves. Did you hear that, Hoppers?
That is rich.